Ooh, hello. Hey there.
You look like you're doing pretty well. Appreciate it.
Old timer.
I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. You watch yourself. A grand guard aren't too friendly to strangers.
Like I'm too friendly to them. Crap. Cool. Okay, found some money. Oh, since I pretty much cleared out this entire area with that bunker play. The only thing left to do. Is there anything else over that way? No. We've got a bone charm right there. Bone charm over there. A rune over there, and that seems to be it. We may be able to get them all. Wait, where'd the other guy go? Oh, no, there it is. That was a lot messy. Not the best assassination skill, but hey. Wait, why is Mindy wanted? Wanted by the Grand Guard for various crimes and gang-related enterprise. Okay, so she's a wanted criminal. Oh good, you had to do it as well. Don't mind me. Money, 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 money. Yes, big money. Ooh. Stun mine. Oh, big money. What do we got? Well, if they wanted to give me a little ride, why not? Thank you. Roller coaster ride. I enjoy roller coasters.
I can see Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
Oh, crap. Hi. Oh crap! I sounded the alarm. Shit.
That's it. Let's go. One of us is down.
Well, I'm gonna say one thing. Kinda work.
What? Somebody's down. No. The killer got another one. Look everywhere.
Be on your guard, rifle. What? Another victim? Oh shit.
Need to find some.
I'll find you, I swear.
Well. That happened. Did I not throw as far as I thought it was going to? Throw a bow! Give me one sec, guys. I gotta do this with all the bodies. Some money on him. A bit messy, but honestly, these guys are all traitors, so I don't really care. God damn, they had a lot of guards around here for a new mission clue. Miracle code, huh? All right. Number one is the entrance to the sewers. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, so that's the lower area. Number three is the guard station, and number four is the... Okay, so we're at number three right now, and we need to get to four. So we need to find some way to get through all of this. Possibly with... No, I don't want to use that. Burning books. Goddamn. I'm not getting through that. So. Anybody home? Got a bone charm, moon.
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys are better than the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
I think. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Unfortunately, Bone Charm's in that room.
It's nice.
Die. Oh, yeah?
Hold still!
Something tells me...
You've been found guilty of standing in my...
Come back here!
So let's see.
Sup?
No use running.
You're gonna pay for his death.
Well, this is getting messier and messier. Ah, here we are. Myself. Alright, let's mark that bone charm. That's the next closest thing. Anything useful here, boys? Well, I got some grenades, even though I don't really want them, but... Too loud. Too loud to flash. May come in handy sometime, but... That's it. Let's try to go back to, you know, my stupid door. Not killing everything. Well, yeah, kill everything, but, you know, not do it so clumsy. You guys understand. Blood flies over there.
Sorry.
God, really don't need a close up on those things. Ugh. Oh, we got a new bone charm. Alright. Where's that room? God, that's not cool. Well, I can tell you one thing, guys. If you're ever scared of blood flies, don't come to these. These poor people. Just don't stop swinging, boys. Hi there. Actually, I could spend the entire game going through the entire game, like dark visioned, but that's not. No. I could. Instead of using the tram, just use the blink and get over there that way. I think I've gone there. Alright, killed everybody else here, so it doesn't really matter if I don't even know if I got the code or not. Let's take a look and see if I did. Dang it, we don't. That sucks. All right, so find the garage gate code. Gotta be somewhere in this place. Probably got it already. Let me check my journal. Split the take. Phantom boys, both. One of the boots has been stolen again. There's a raid. Autographs. Only I could do. Maps. Huh. Okay, if you wait, records. No, it's gotta be upstairs. Definitely. The code's gotta be upstairs. Excuse me, I know I was just here and all, but, you know, I'm looking for some records on how to get through the gate, you know. You guys got any books or, you know, information for me that I could have? That spooked the crap out of me. Gotta be here somewhere. What is this? There's an upstairs. I'm betting you it's gonna be upstairs. Guy in here. I found some restrooms again. So there's a guy behind this wall. Venue is another room. Excuse me, sir. You don't need any of this, do you? Nah, okay, cool. Have a nice nap. New gate code, 930. Alright, let's go into that gate code, guys. Ooh. Another blueprint. Nice, nice. Health file. Bullets. Alright, that worked out great, actually. Got rid of all the guards in this area. Mistakenly, by the way. So, 930. There we go. See, that wasn't so hard, guys. Oh, hello. Ooh. That wasn't so hard, guys, you know? Go to Clockwork Mansion. I'm coming to get you. Could have gone the other way, but I'm gonna leave that way for Stealthy Emily.
I've known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked.